Hello and welcome to Milestone 3 for Los Malditos, my UDK level. And as you can see, I've added in the death pit and a whole bunch of static meshes in both the main cafeteria large area room and this small control tower, which you see I have this trigger here, which will open the death pit, and the players in the game receive the warning. It says warning, the pit's opening, and a siren will play. And I have it set to a timer, so after 10 seconds it'll close again, and all the players in the game will get the same message, warning the pit's closing. And to show that the pit is collidable, I jump on it, and then I fall into the pit and die. So you will die if you fall into the pit. I plan on adding some particle effects to it, so it's all fiery at the bottom of the pit, so it actually looks like a death pit instead of just a big cavern. And then this is the red base, so once you die, you spawn back in the red base in one of the prison cells that's open. Most of the prison cells you can see are closed. And then also in the base are a lot of static meshes that you can hide behind for cover. And if you come back out into the hallway, added railings, which require a double jump to jump over, but you can jump over them, and you go down to the bottom in the cafeteria area. And just to show that you can move past the death pit without actually going on top of it, there's the slivers of space on either side. And for the jump pads, the angle's too steep, so they wouldn't work, so I had to replace them with teleporters. And then another thing that I added into the level were these pipes here. It gives you another route to get up to the catwalk, and it's a little faster, but it requires you to jump up and down. So it is a little bit of a trade-off because you're going to be vulnerable because you're jumping around and you're only in that one area. And I also added in all these items and more static meshes for cover, and so you can get kind of a bird's eye view angle on everything. And then if we come down here into the bottommost area in the what will eventually become kind of a sewery area, add in the destructible debris that's down here where the wall has been caved in. And other than that, I also added in lights throughout the level. And that's about it. So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed.